This next song is kind of new. I wrote it about a month and a half or so ago. I'm going to show you the backstory on it because I think it's funny. I was talking to this guy. I'm from New Jersey, so I was talking to this guy from back home in Jersey, and he was obsessed with Disney. I know, red flag number one, but I just rolled with it, and I was like, all right, well, this will be cool. He'll like want to go to Disney with our children, and he'll enjoy it. So anyway, after 3 months of talking to him, he texted me and asked me if he could ask me a question, and I was like, yeah, sure. Maybe he's going to like ask, you know, to be official. And he said, Kayla, can I have your friend Holly's number? I really want to go on a date with her. I know. So I wrote this song.
That's it.
I wrote this song, and it's called Happily Never After. And it kind of calls Disney out on a couple of his things. So here it is.